Jones fakes the spike and gets sacked on the play. Jerry Hughes was not faked. The longest tenured Bill gets home.
From the right side of your screen, he sees the fake. It just runs around Trent Brown.